Beto O'Rourke wants to be a congressman, so let's examine the facts about his character. He has a criminal record that includes DWI and burglary arrests. He was recently videoed publicly intoxicated being spanked. He voted against proper access for the disabled, for the use of eminent domain to destroy homes in Segundo Barrio, and advocated the legalization of narcotics. Listen to the facts. The facts say Beto O'Rourke cannot be trusted.
I'm Congressman Silvestre Reyes, and I approve this message.